Welcome to Odom's Half Acre Homestead. Today's gonna be a little episode on my blueberry bushes, what I do to fertilize them. And let's get started. First thing I do, I pull back all the wood chips from the root base. And I go in, you see. As a compost. I got some blood and bone meal here, and I also mix some soil acidified fertilizer in it. Take my snips, go through, I'm gonna cut off all the dead I see. Sure about that. So I'll leave it. The only thing it's really producing is this and this one this year. Last year was loaded. I mean, it was huge, but I don't know what happened. I think it's getting as much sunlight as it likes. Might have to look into relocating this one this fall. And basically, this is what I do to prepare my blueberries for growing season down here in 7A. If you like the video, give me a thumbs up. Once again, God bless. Happy growing season. I'm out. Blueberry explosion. God bless.